fucking low. I'm in my daughter's school cafeteria. They're having a Christmas performance. I'm just here waiting. The show is gonna be starting in 10 minutes. So I can't wait to see my baby and the rest of our classmates perform. So make sure you guys stay tuned. I hope you guys enjoy watching. And I'll pick up when the show starts.
Where's she at?
Hi, Zira.
My dress is so high. What's she doing?
Go ahead, Pat.
And Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. In one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? And how the reindeer loved it as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Beauty, thanks for tuning back. If you're new, my name is Romel. If you want to be part of my beauties, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. In this video, I ordered the season jar from Amazon. This is something that's been on my list for a while now. and I was finally able to purchase it from my Amazon list. So yeah, let me show you guys all the seasoning that I got, and I'm gonna show you the kind of jar that I purchased. So
these are the seasoning that I got. I got some oregano, some sage, rosemary here, some garlic salt. Also, I got some curry seasoning. I got some seasoning salt, black pepper. Over here is paprika, parsley, garlic powder. Got some thyme, some lemon pepper, onion powder, and of course some Creole seasoning. It came in 12, but these are actually 16. This is what they're looking like. That's what they're looking like. Very cute. Very, very cute. So here are the labels. Minimalist spice label checklist. It got 184 pre-printed minimalist label. Then it got 16 DIY blah expiration labels. This is so cool. Let's open it and see what's in there. So this is the list. It got a whole lot of stuff. Some of these things, I don't have it. I'm just gonna use what I have. But basically in alphabetical order. Got everything. This is so cool. Yep. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put the label on the jars. Then I'm gonna start adding the seasoning. So this is the Best Buy. So if you wanna put like an expiration date on it, this is what this is for. So, yep. So I'm about to put the label on, then I'll add the seasoning in the jar.
Thank you.
So guys, finally done. This is so nice and sleek. Like, this is awesome. I'm glad I made this purchase. I'm so happy with how everything gonna be looking. This is real modern. I love this. This one, it did not have it, so I had to do the DIY, the Creole season. But this is so amazing. I don't even know what to say. I got my money's worth, honestly. This is so cool. At least now it's gonna be looking all nice and organized. Oh my God. I'm glad I made this purchase. And it was very easy to do anyway. It wasn't nothing complicated. Just putting on the sticker, putting the seasoning in the jar, and that's basically it. So, yes, guys, I'm loving how this turned out. Amazon is the plug.